fracking in New York is a high-risk, low-reward proposition, and we just shouldn't accept it. Some communities have already banned fracking. Others are already working on it. We really need a statewide ban. Without a ban, this is what we could be looking at many places across the state. Thank you.